been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come. And I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world as one. And I believe it could be someday it's going to come. 'Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country, come take me home again. I've been smiling lately, thinking about the good things to come. And I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, peace train sounding louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Come on, the peace train. It's peace train, holy roller.
Everyone jump up on the peace train.
Come on, the peace train. Get your bags together. Go bring your good friends too. Because it's getting nearer. It soon will be with you. Come and join the living. It's not so far from you. And it's getting nearer. Soon it will all be true. Oh, peace train sounding louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Ooh, ooh. Come on. Crying lately, thinking about the world as it is. Why must we go on hating? Why can't we live in bliss? 'Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country, come take me home again. Oh, peace train sounding louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Come on, the peace train. It's peace train, holy roller.
Everyone jump up on the peace train.
Ooh, ooh.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yes, come on, peace train. Hey, yes, it's the peace train.
Skog. Han vill men kan inte sova. Hungern river hans varga buk. Och det är kallt i hans stova. Du varg, du varg. Kom inte hit. Ungen min får du aldrig. Du varg, du varg. Kom inte hit. Ungen min får du aldrig. Den skog ylar av hunger och klagan, men jag ska ge en grisasvans. Sånt passar i varje magar. Du varg.
This woman, your daughter, to this man?
Yes, sir.
Zach, are you ready to accept this one? Do have a beginning. Rock is dug up from the earth. Metal is liquefied at 1,000 degrees. Then molded, cooled, and painstakingly washed. But finally, something beautiful is made from raw elements. Love is like that. It is hot, dirty work. The process comes from humble beginnings, made by. It's the process of making something beautiful where there was once nothing at all. Zach, please place this ring. Ring man. Sorry about that. I'm a little ahead of myself. All right. Look at you, young man. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Tips in the mail. Zach, please place this ring on Lauren's finger and repeat after me. As I wear this symbol through time, let it be a reminder that I am always a bigger symbol. Lauren. As I wear the symbol through time, let it be a reminder that I am always blessed. I now pronounce you knighted.
Pine trees lining the winding road. I've got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad. I've got a name. And I carry it with me like my daddy did. But I'm living the dream that he kept here.
Moving me down the highway,
send me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like a north wind whistling down the sky, I've got a song, I've got a song. Like the whippoorwill and the baby's cry, I've got a song, I've got a song. And I carry it with me and I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I go there proud. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by.
I just wanted to say this has been awesome, and I'm really, really glad for you guys. Congratulations.
I'm happy you guys are getting married after 13 years on the exact same day you met, and I love you.
Just slinking around, don't know what to do. Here come the bride and groom.
If I could save time in a bottle, the first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. If I could make days last forever, if words could make wishes come true, I'd save every day like a treasure, and then again I would spend them with you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know you're the one I want to go through time with. If I had a box just for wishes and dreams that had never come true, the box would be empty except for the memory of how they were answered by you. But there never seems to be enough time to do the things you want to do once you find them. I've looked around enough to know that you're the one I want to go.
A storm that cuts a path, it breaks your will, it feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will dry your eyes. I will fight your fight. I will hold you tight and I won't let go. Thank you. hurts my heart to see you cry. I know it's dark, this part of life. Oh, it finds us all.
Buddy, we're wishing Zach and Lauren a wonderful wedding and a wonderful life. Am I right? All right. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
Mom. These two got together before I ever even met Zach, and they walked their asses to Jordan, Minnesota. Years later, so when I picked her up, I was like, hey, Huckleberry, where is Tom? Years later, he was sitting on my deck after they had Davian, and she was like, Mom, I have to tell you something. I said, what's that? She was like, meet Tom. And I gently kicked him in the shin, and I have loved that man ever since. I have always, always, always told you guys how perfect you are. The song Pink, I have sang that to you many, many, many of times. So, pretty, pretty, please, if you ever, ever feel like you're less than fucking perfect to me. I love you with all of my heart. You guys are fucking perfect.
Bad decisions, that's all right. Welcome to your crazy life. Mistreated, mistakes, misunderstood, miss knowing it's all good.
Fun tonight? Are you having fun?
Yes, I loved it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What do you love about it?
I love the ceremony today. It was nice. I love the music and all the stuff. It was fun here.
It was a really fun wedding day. This is like the most fun I had in a while.
And the ceremony was super cute. Like, I almost started crying.
Oh my gosh, yeah. I loved her dress.
On
you know that headband she had on with all the...
My friend made that.
Oh, yeah.
It was so cute.
Her dress.
She looked really, really good. Plus, my brother was a groom.
Oh, he was? Which one was he?
No, he was on like the side. He walked someone down the aisle.
Nice.
Yeah. Happy wedding day.
Happy wedding day.
Congratulations.
Woo!
It happened. That fork in the road. You must release that heavy, heavy load. Choices to make, which road to take to reach Mount Zion. Choices to make, which road to take to reach Mount Zion. Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Reach
Mount Zion.
Say, what an honor, what a joy, what a blessing, what a gift it has been to be here and to be celebrating with you, Lauren, and you, Zach, and all your friends and family, and getting to know them as if they're my friends and family. And just so many blessings, so much magic that was kind of wielded here just so perfectly today. Ceremony, children, and the sunshine that just busted through and blessed this day. Just such an honor to be a part of it.
happen.
And it's been needing to happen.
Yeah, 13 years worth of been needing to happen. So,
just, I love you guys. We love you guys.
Yes, we do.
Love the boys.
We're here to support you and your family and everything you guys mean to each other. So.
And this whole thing is beautiful. And it's just such a
We have another sister. Even though you already are a sister.
You've already been our sister, but
now you're
one.
A Carbo and we have the same last name.
Zach, welcome another sister.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Won't be a sister, it's your wife. But it is a gal, alright?
Wait. No.
This is past 30 seconds.
Absolutely just stoked for you. I feel like your dreams came true today. Like everything just happened how it was supposed to, and the amount of manifestation you put into making today happen is just, I couldn't have thought of, like everything that we did, like getting that together, it just seemed like crazy, but I'm really glad everything turned out how you wanted it, and I'm so excited for you and Zach and your guys' future. And I just love you guys and appreciate you guys so much. Thank you for being in our lives and all that you do.
And you know you're never alone, Zach. You're never alone. Yeah, man. I think we should do it right. Jamaican music, you know? Very loud. The bassy.
Hello, Zach and Lawrence. We hope you have a wonderful life together and enjoy the ceremony. And you enjoy yourselves and do whatever you feel that you really get you turned on, I guess.
Yeah, congratulations on a new life now with the kids. I think it'll be wonderful.
She was so sublime, super fine. She was never lying, strutting in the heels or her slides. Either way, eyes on her every single day, week, year, everyone wondering how she does it with no fear. All that confidence, was it heaven sent? Does it come within? Does it come run out? I don't know. She'll just have them running out and in. Man, they want to sin, talking deadly sin with Mrs. Lady. I don't understand why she hit them like. Oh,
Hey, fish. I'm so drunk and high, but you're a sexy motherfucking fish, and your family's hot as shit, and you're a fish, and you're married. Damn, fish, you're gorgeous, and I love you so much. Woo!
congratulations for me, Ethan, and Pecker.
Mary.
And just want to say love you guys, and hopefully, you know, we get to hang out all more. And yeah, Zach, fuck you.
Like, what do you say for these moments? I mean, it's interesting that I get to take this moment to chill here. I know it's supposed to be 30 seconds, but I cut mine in half. I don't know why I'm narrating. It might be all the drugs I just took before taking the video. Oh, God. You know me. All right, well, this is... I used up a lot of my time here, and we can go up to 30. We're at 30 seconds, and I surpassed it. All right, I really don't know what else to say after that, so I love you! Take my hand, we'll climb up to the highest heights. I'm not afraid to fly, I'm not afraid to die. And when the world is hard, know who you are to me. You are the rarest find, once in a lifetime.
Hey, happy wedding, Mom. I know you've seen my lightsaber act. I know it was cool. I can't stop thinking about it, and I can't wait to get a lightsaber myself. And but enough about the lightsaber crap. There's some things I wasn't expecting, like, hadn't seen Papa Roy in so long, and, Mesmerize did sound a lot different than he normally talks, like his singing voice, and just, I guess that's all. Well, happy wedding.
All right, so it's already like 11:30. I'm in your freaking wedding reception. I have food in my teeth and a cigarette behind Bill's back. Because I'm your mom, and that's what freaking happens. I love you. I could not ask for a more phenomenal daughter, and I could not ask for a more phenomenal son-in-law. You guys are perfect for each other. I have watched you guys grow through all of the times that were stressful to you and hard to go through. And instead of growing apart, you guys grew together. And your love is never ending. And the love that you have for your children shows through all of the time. I am so tremendously happy for this day and for you and for your family. And I just, I just love you.
I can't add to that. I honestly can't. We love you so much. You guys know this. We'll always be there for you. We always have. We always will be till the day we're not around. Love you.
And Lauren, I am so glad that this man came into our lives. Because
me too.
Because he has been a constant in your life. Regardless of Roy Dad, Bio Dad, what he has been a constant in your life. And I am so grateful for that. And I am so thankful for the relationship that you guys have. And whether it happened good or otherwise between he and I, Our family grew, and there is just more people to fucking love you, and you deserve that. I love you. I love you, sweetheart.
Aww. Best thing that ever happened to me was meeting your mother.
Aww.
'Cause I got everything that I ever wanted. out of it. Best friend, my daughter, grandbabies.
Aww.
I love it.
That's awesome.
Can't be happier.
Zach, I could not be more thrilled that you are a part of our family, and I hope you enjoy being part of our crazy chaos.
I love you.
Love you.
I need your kindness now more than you know, more than you will ever know. We will live forever, spend eternity together, and watch the mountains grow.